Security's tight today. Someone must have noticed my visits. I don't need weapons to knock out a few guards, but better not give them a reason to shoot me. There it is. Now to reach it. Unarmed and in areas I shouldn't be, full of palace guards. This is going to be fun. The gate is not guarded. This should be easy.
Pata nahi ki bhi to vadh honi.
Tainu nahi lagda ke kuch vadh ho reha.
ਕਿੱਥੇ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਆ ਤੂੰ?
ਕੁਛ ਨਹੀਂ, ਮੈਂ ਕਿਸ ਦੀ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਤੇ ਕਿਸ ਦੇ ਕਰਕੇ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਇਹ ਜਾਣਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਮੈਂ।
ਤੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਉਹ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਛ ਛੁਪਾ ਰਿਹਾ?
ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਜਾਂ ਉਹ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਦੂਰ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੋਵੇ।
ਸਵੀਟ ਡ੍ਰੀਮਸ।
ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਗੀ? ਉਹ ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਛ ਵਾਧਾ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮ ਵਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
ਘੁਸਪੈਠ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਮਹਿਲ ਤੋਂ, ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ।
ਆ ਤੂੰ?
ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਵਧ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਆ।
ਘੁਸਪੈਠ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਆ ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਮਹਿਲ ਤੋਂ, ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਵੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮਾਂ ਬਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
ਕੀ
ਉਹਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਮਜ਼ਾਕ ਨਾ ਕਰ, ਉਹ ਚੁਸਤ ਹੋਣੇ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਨੇ ਇੱਥੇ।
ਚੰਗਾ ਕੀਤਾ, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਦੀ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਲਈ।
ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਵੱਧ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ।
ਬੈਠ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਮਹਿਲ ਤੋਂ, ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਦੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮ ਵਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
ਪੈਟ ਕਰਕੇ ਗਸ਼ਤ ਵਧਾਈ ਹੈ।
ਰਾਜਾ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਚਿੰਤਾ ਹੋ।
ਘੁਸਪੈਠ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਮਹਿਲ ਤੋਂ, ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਵੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮਾਂ ਬਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
ਘੁਸਪੈਠ ਕਰਕੇ ਗਸ਼ਤ ਵਧਾਈ ਹੈ।
These palace guards are innocents. Perhaps a quiet, non-lethal takedown would make my life easier.
Grrrr!
ਘੱਟ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਮਹਿਲ ਤੋਂ, ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮ ਵਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
must you leave so soon? I'd like to show you how good I have become at your magic tricks.
That I'd love to see. Should I pick a card? It's the Queen of Hearts.
Very funny. You may be surprised to know that I have a concealed blade on me at all times now.
Really? I probably haven't searched you thoroughly enough.
Maybe you should search me now.
I'm sorry, my love. I have to meet with a Mead. He believes the Templars are looking for the Kui Noor again.
I told you, Keegan, it was unwise.
That's why I gave it to a Mead.
Just be safe, my love. Don't do anything crazy.
Lots of guards around. I need to get to Amid before they do.
His name's Hamid or something. He's the mentor of the assassins. He'll go about whatever it is Major Sleeman's after.
That sounds great.
Easier work than this.
Sounds great. I've been all over my soul. There was for a time.
Ha! Something's happening at the moment.
Good. A few moments of calm is just what I need right now. Gives me time to think.
About what? Something wrong with it?
Just seems like something.
Hold. Like what?
Haven't you been paying attention to the stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
What plans have we?
Nothing fancy. I'll have had enough excitement by then. A bit of country living and putting my feet up.
Maybe it's just the heat. He doesn't deal with it very well. How long have you served? What plans have we?
Nothing fancy. I'll have had enough excitement by then. Thank you.
Must have been the wind.
It just seems like there's something important going on, and the last thing we need is something to come along and derail it.
Something important? Like what?
No one must enter here. Make sure that is secure. Do not let anyone touch that. He's on edge, so something must be happening.
Maybe it's just the heat. He doesn't deal with it very well. How long have you served?
Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
No plans, have we?
Nothing fancy, splendid.
Live for the day. That's what I say. Problem with this job is, well, that every day might be the last one.
Where were you before you got stationed here?
Jaipur. It was a lot easier work than this place.
Got it.
No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. I'm too late. The Templars are here first. I will need to take them out in order to reach Armeed.
Thank you.
too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
That sounds great. I've been all over myself.
See much battle? Not much happening at the moment. What was that?
Where are you, Hamid? Where did they take you? Looks like Hamid at least put up a good fight. If I follow Hamid's blood trail, it should...
His name's Hamid or something. He's a mentor.
Where did they go?
Where did they go?
How long have you served?
Out of trouble, so I can get a few more in before retirement.
What plans have you?
blood trail leads down here. Time to take a shortcut.
Maybe it's just the heat. He doesn't deal with it very well. How long have you served?
Yes, got it. Yes, got it. I need to find an officer. He'll know the whereabouts of Amid. I'll need to remain unseen, though. These officers are often cowards who will flee at the first sign of danger. Me and you need to have a little talk.
Please! I don't know what you're talking about!
I followed my friend's blood trail out here.
I'm sorry for your friend, but I don't remember him. A lot of people have passed through here today.
You better remember him, quickly. The rope you're tied to is old and frayed. I don't know how long it'll hold.
Wait! I remember him!
Go on.
He was here. took him to the main Templar building at the edge of town. It's a fortress. You'll never get in, but I can help you. Pull me up. I'll take you to your friend.
I'll take my chances alone.
Wait! You said you'd pull me up! You can't leave me here!
Hamid, what do you know about the Koh-i-Noor? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
Nothing fancy. I've had enough excitement by then. Bit of country living and putting my feet up.
And what? Our salary is nothing to write home about.
Not the way you spend it. Live for the to you.
Jaipur. It was a lot easier work than this place. It was too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself.
Got it.
Fair amount. Get the thing, that's all there was for a time.
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise. The smoke should shield my movements.
Who's there?
No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. good start. Just two more pieces to find.
What's that? Must have been the wind.
Got it. That's it. Now let's get back to that checkpoint.
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gate. Anybody else, and we'll lock down.
These bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Amid is dead. Nearly there, old friend. Hold on. Good to see you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Koh-i-Noor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Koh-i-Noor.
You lost my jewel?
Something big is happening, Arbaz. They talked about a box and using the Koh-i-Noor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend.
Talk with you about the security arrangement, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Something bothering you?
No.
Faster, Arbaz, faster.
men are properly rested. Too many seem to be lacking
concentration.
Got to keep moving.
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls. I don't want to hear your excuses.
Got to keep moving.
I want it to be done. No one other than Captain Burns is to be allowed through the entrance once the doors are closed. Is that clear?
Faster, Abaz, faster.
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life. Yes, sir.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
It was a lot easier work than this place. It was too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself. Yes.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
Who's there?
Maybe I'm hearing things.
Now to open that entrance.
Must be the assassin! Fire!
There's Sleeman. I need to find another route. A quicker one.
Oh.
I need to watch my step around here. Seems things are a little fragile. I need to move fast through here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he is looking for.
was searching for lay much deeper inside this cavern.
close there. Those counterweights seem to be the key to getting that door open.
Watch where you tread, gentlemen. This temple could easily become your tomb.
Precursor traps. I should stay clear of them.
What was that?
I can't afford to wait for that platform to come back down. I need to find another way up. I should be careful. It looks a long way to fall. You have something that belongs to me, sir.
Another assassin, I presume. Are your friends with you?
Hundreds. We own the place, Sleeman. Give me my jewel and that box.
Never!
What have you done?
Damn you, assassin!
Time to leave.
Thank you.
moving. How did you find me?
I followed the noise. What on earth did you do? This site was priceless.
It was an accident. The temple collapsed. And you were right about the box. I saw it. The Kuhinoor. It produced a light and showed a map.
A map?
Afghanistan.
Ah. That makes sense. Whilst you were down there, I followed Burns. He has taken a battalion of men to Herat Castle in Afghanistan. The box must have shown another precursor site. Follow them. Take whatever it is they are after before they can secure it. We don't want these precious artifacts in Templars' hands.
Is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
With any of the dead. Just make sure the Afghans don't break through.
Afghans have spirits, sir.
If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
We need to hold this castle until the...
Oh!
Identify yourself.
To our guns and our position, then we're in no trouble up here.
Spotters have reported that there is a potential danger for the Afghans. Should I prepare the Major's horse?
Prepare for our moment of triumph. I think you overestimate their chances, soldier.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful. Extinguishing those lamps should help me pass unseen.
I'm here.
What's that?
These cannons could prove useful.
Somebody must have not been at their post. I'd rather stay here where I know what's in the shadows.
I'm not going on road. I was just asking for trouble.
Guards before their reinforcements arrive.
You need to stay sharp. You won't have gone far.
Damn assassin!
We need to
get him!
Reinforcements arrive. Then no one will get through. As long as we stay at ours, we'll be fine.
Don't let the window down.
You know, yes. I'd rather stay here where I know what's in the
shadows. That's just asking for trouble.
Calm down. Just watch my back. If you do that, I've got yours.
Got it. Should keep the British busy. Now, let's find Sleeman and see what other treasures this place holds.
I think the Afghans knew about this place.
I don't know. Maybe. They weren't happy about us taking over their castle.
Did you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so unstoppable.
was close.
Hurry up, gentlemen. We are close. I can feel it.
That lift must lead to whatever it is they are after. The top first. That's what they were looking for.
Step away, if you will. You're quick, assassin. But are you quick enough to dodge all our bullets? Now, remove your weapons, and no fancy little tricks.
Live to fight another day, Outmass.
Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Katas Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. And I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you. And your lover. The lovely princess, Ayarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please, enjoy our hospitality.
Whilst your hospitality seems lovely, I'd much rather enjoy this knife I took from you. I'm free, but I need to find my equipment.
Must have been the wind. off that assassin.
I know. What was all that stuff?
Sleep on the job. This is too easy. So there's my weapons. Now just to reach them. To find my tools.
ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ
there are too many guards to tackle. Maybe if I could disguise myself as one of them. Sweet dreams. What's that? Now to reclaim my tools.
Nothing.
Why didn't the captain kill the assassin when he had the chance?
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
Templars have left their treasure behind, but it's heavily guarded. A rifleman, of course. Three more. Burns, you are thorough. I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond. This rifle could come in handy.
रब रखा कातिल
be the assassin! Man the mortars!
Those guards must be stopped, or their mortars will bring this tower down. That mortar fire is getting closer. I must keep moving.
Somebody work out a way to stop it!
Elephants will bring this place down. Need to move quickly.
Take
Hold your fire!
I'm impressed, Arbaz. It's a shame that we find ourselves on such different sides.
Thank you. How about not killing me then?
How about this? I will give you a chance to live. If you can beat me one-on-one, you walk away. What say you to that?
No tricks. A fair fight.
No tricks. You win, you leave. I win. You die.
No mercy!
Come on, Captain!
Show him his place!
Be an honorable death at your hands, assassin.
No. You will have to live knowing an assassin beat you. The men who stand here now will know you were defeated.
Stand down, men. He has earned the right to live.
If I see you again, Burns.
You won't. There is nothing left to see.
Hamid, I have them. I have the box and the Koh-i-Noor.
Arbaz, Sliman and his troops have taken the palace.
What? Piara.
Sliman has her.
It is a trap! They know you will come!
Perhaps, but they will not see me coming. Hold on, Piara. I'm coming.
Assassin!
what I need right now. Gives me time to think. About what? Something. No. It just seems like there's something important going on, and the last thing we need is something to come along and derail it.
Assassin stole from the camp. He's using the woman to lure him.
Help! Help! Over here! Identify yourself.
Faster. There she is.
I know you're there, assassin. One false move on your part, and I'm afraid your beloved princess will suffer the consequences.
If Sleeman sees me, I'm dead.
You've brought this on yourself, assassin. You've meddled with things that don't concern you or your kind. We should have ended this long ago, but we let your puny little order slip through our grasp. Well, I am to make up for that mistake, starting with you.
Shots.
You should already be dead, assassin. I thought that rabid dog Burns would be the end of you. Growing wary of your little vanishing act, assassin. Why don't you step out of the shadows and face me like a man? There! Be a good boy and just die!
Let her go, Sleeman. We can resolve this without her.
Give me the box and the jewel, and I'll let her live.
Let her go first.
No. The box and the jewel. Toss them now.
I'm sorry, Abbas.
Kiara. I'm sorry, too.
You'll both be very sorry if you don't toss me that box and the jewel now. Damn!
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
Did you not see? I hurt him.
I may recruit you into the Brotherhood.
Shut up. Now go after him and get that box back.
I'm not leaving you. The place is filled with Templars, Piara. The Brotherhood will get this box back.
Kohinoor! You grabbed it!